Now, one of Austin's most prolific songwriters, Nanci Griffith.
Oh, I wish it would rain. It's gonna wash my face clean. I wanna find some dark cloud to hide in me. Oh, love and a memory sparkled like diamonds. The Gulf Coast plains. I wanna walk the streets at my own hometown, where everybody knows my name. I wanna ride the waves down in Galveston when the hurricanes blow in. 'Cause that Gulf Coast water tastes sweet as wine when your heart's rolling home in the wind. And I wish it would rain. It's gonna wash my face.
Thank you, finally. It's nice to be home again. This is a beautiful song by Julie Gold, and it's called From a Distance.
From a distance, the ocean meets the stream, and the eagle takes to flight. From a distance, there is harmony, and it echoes through the land, and it's the voice. It's the voice of, it's the voice of every man. From a distance, we hold heavy love, and no one is in.
We're marching in
from a distance. You look like my friend, even though we are at war. From a distance, I can't comprehend what all this war. The heart of every man, it is the hope of hope, it's the love of love, and this is the song of every man.
In the sailor's door to door, and he was a small one with a crooked smile, and he made her eyes light up like the heavens on the 4th of July. And she ran the numbers until she ran a plane, and those porcelain hands could keep a ledger even in her sleep. But he worked the Seabees and the Philippines. They say she made more money. His love was an anchor on the Jersey shore. If you were looking for love, boy, she could have found it at 44. Here comes your part. The love wore a halo back for the war.
Before the war.
When the men loved the women and the women knew it being before. Tell them about love before the war, Jack. Those porcelain hands just to keep her warm. So they had a daughter, they named her Stephanie Ann. Hey, they sent her off to Vassar to find herself a family man. His love was an anchor on the Jersey shore. If you were looking for love, boy, she could have found it the 44. His love wore a halo back for the war.
Before the war.
But in the middle of the women and the women knew it me and the four. Go to town, Philip. Those sailors come and go by the waves in the sea. I've hung their portraits in the honeymoon suite, and I hear they're fishing their left away in the Florida Keys. His love was an anchor on the Jersey shore. If you were looking for love, boy, I could have found it at 44. Oh, love wore a halo back for the war.
Before the war.
We're in the middle of the women and the women you were being before. And that's for sure. We're in the middle of the women and the women you were being before. And that's what Nancy Reagan would say.
he dies, he says he'll catch some blackbird's wing, and he will fly away to heaven come some sweet blue bonnet spring.
She walked through springtime when I was home. The days were sleep, our nights were warm. The seasons changed, jobs would come, the flowers fade, and this old house felt so alone when the work took me away. And when she dies, she said she'll catch some blackbird's wing, and she will fly away to heaven come some sweet blue bonnet spring.
Once a year they come and go at this old house here by the road. And when we die, we say we'll catch some blackbird's wing, and we will fly away to heaven come some sweet blue bonnet spring. As when we die,
on the duet vocal. This next song is a relatively new song for me, and it's a song that I wrote one day listening to Loretta Lynn on the radio, because it made me realize listening to the radio that I'd never written anything about Loretta Lynn, and I really owed her something, because she was the first female songwriter that I ever saw. Well, she was the first singer that I ever saw of a female gender who wrote her own dadgum songs and played her own rhythm guitar, and she was real, and she didn't have a booth so high that you couldn't see a bar clock through it. She was a real person. Listen to the radio.
Well, I am leaving Mississippi in the evening rain, and these Delta towns, they wear satin gowns and a hobby train. The Red Alien guides my hands to the radio. Where would I be times like these without the song the Red Alien? Cause when you can't find the bridge, got the radio. Yeah, when you can't find the bridge, you still got the radio. Oh, the radio. Oh, listen to the radio. The radio. The good old boy in Tennessee.
the border in the Louisiana sky. I smell the bunch of train, I hear silver wings, and then I wear Merle Haggard fly. And that good old boy will find a band of gold on the stereo. Hey, then my mama's gonna call, see where she's gone. He'll sit down the road with the radio. Yeah, but the friend has still got the radio. Yeah, when you can't find the friend, you still got the radio. Oh, the radio.
Well,
she drove west from Salt Lake City to the California coastline. She hit the San Diego freeway doing 60 miles an hour. She had a husband on her boat. She had five restless children. And she was singing as sweet as a monkey burning at 40 Econoline. She gets a soul to the air. She gets scraped from the bosom of the Mormon church with a voice like wine. Along in that 40 Econoline. Now her husband was a gambler. He was a Salt Lake City rifleman, and he built a golden cage around his silver throat and a wife. During the nights he left the ground with a cheating man and his lion, but his big mistake was in buying her that 40 Econoline. She gives the sounds of the air, yes, straight from the bosom of the Mormon church to the voice.
There was a very special building down at 6th and Congress Avenue. It was a place that you went to change buses when you were going from North to South Austin. And when you got off the bus, you had just enough time to run inside and get yourself a Coca-Cola and look through the record bin, wink at the boys and get back on the bus. It was called a Woolworth store. Come to find out they have Woolworth stores all over the world. The first time I went to London, we drove up in front of one, and we'd just flown into town, and I wanted them to stop the car so I could get out and go fill up my suitcase with unnecessary plastic objects. But all Woolworth stores are special. They all smell the same. They smell a little bit like popcorn and chewing gum rubbed around on the bottom of a leather-soled shoe. and they all have the same sound. And those that have an elevator in them have a little sound like this. And I've always been asked what that little sound was in this song. And that's what it is. It's the elevator coming up and down in the whole world store. Rita was 16 years, hazel eyes and just my hair. She made the Woolworth counter shine. And Eddie was a sweet romancer and a darn good dancer. And it was the aisles of the five and dime. And they'd sing, dance a little closer to me. You dance a little closer now, dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. It's closing time and love's on sale tonight at this five and nine. Now Eddie played the steel guitar and his mama cried 'cause he played in the bar. And he kept young Rita out late at night. So they married up in Abilene, lost a child in Tennessee. And still that love survived. 'Cause it seemed, dance a little closer to me. They dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. Here at closing time, 'cause love's on sale tonight at this five and nine. One of the boys in Eddie's band took a shine to Rita's hand. So Eddie ran off with the bass man's wife. Oh, but he was back by June, singing a different tune, sporting Miss Rita back by his side. He sang, dance a little closer to me. Dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. It's closing time. Tonight at this fair night. Eddie traveled with the barroom band till arthritis took his hands. Now he sells insurance on the side. And Rita's got her house to keep. She writes dime store novels of a love so sweet. They dance to the radio late at night. They still sing, dance a little closer to me. They dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. Hey, it's closing time and love's on sale tonight at this five and nine. Rita was 16 years, hazel eyes and chestnut hair. She really made the Woolworth counter shine. And Eddie was a sweet romance. Say he was a darn good dancer. And they'd waltz the aisles of the five and nine. And they lived a mighty simple life, 'cause it go waltz the aisles of the five and nine. And we could all go tomorrow and take a date. And we all go waltz the aisles of the five and nine. Go waltz.
you.